What's up though? Saturday morning. We're out here at this WestTech workout thingy thing, majiggers.
I got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got muscle, though, ambition, flow inside my DNA.
looks like a pretty decent setup, though, not gonna lie. A couple big old
basketball courts.
How you feeling, boo?
Good. It's Omar's birthday.
You know what I'm saying? A little birthday competition. Just in case you thought CrossFit was dead, that shit ain't dead, bro. We're here in full effect. All these people here.
We got this costume.
Those of you who don't know what WestTech CrossFit is, we're a nonprofit high school affiliate.
What's up, boys? How you feeling?
Yo.
Feeling good?
Yep.
P1, lane 2.
It'll be interesting.
We're about to go on. First one of the day.
Got our sled right here. We're going to judge Brendan in the house. Been CrossFit for like a year and a half.
Say something, dude. Say something to the people.
I will no rep you.
He will no rep us.
What's up? How are we feeling? We're feeling good?
We're participating.
Kelly jumped in last minute, like
6 hours ago. She jumped in this competition. She kind of deep down inside wanted to do it, so she's here. She manifested it, you know?
Scale.
That's okay. She would have done the scale and said she could have done an RX, so she's here for it, you know?
That's all right.
Why set your limits and your bar low?
That's
set them
right.
High to something
that's
you know
right.
You can accomplish. You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
Not saying that it's low. Just saying.
Solo.
What's up?
How are
you feeling, ladies?
So good.
Yeah, good. We're ready.
What's up? We're about to get this pop in like 2 minutes.
Try to get me in a room, yeah. Everybody wanna talk, why? Always coming with the tunes. They know I'ma take it far, right? Something I already knew, yeah. Never needed your applause, nah. They been saying it's a fluke, this is not a false alarm, nah. It's not. Did it and I never sold my soul. Yeah. Devil never gonna hold me close. You can put that on a...
This shit hurts so bad.
2, 3, 2, 1, rest.
All right, let's hear it for this first team of athletes.
What's up, bro?
You start in 5 minutes.
That shit hurts so bad, man.
Oh my gosh.
This is done. That was absolutely terrible. Oh, my legs. Shit. Roger that.
Also, just so you know, the reason I didn't count that 8-1, it's only counted when both of you have to get the side.
Cool, no worries.
Ouch, dude.
What's your name?
Huh? Ouch.
Thank you.
Is that an 18?
Holy moly.
You were moving on that sled, so every time I looked up, Destiny was on the sled.
Yeah. Absolutely. Terrible. Holy shit.
Get my shoes off. I don't know, my sunglasses off.
Dude, that was the hardest shit I've done in a really long time. I just...
We're vlogging. You gotta get Abby in the vlog.
What's up, Abby?
Abby ran here. She planned a run to come support.
Dude, your legs won't work. Like, I wanted to move faster on the sled because it hurt so bad. But every step you move faster was like gonna make your legs fall off. I guess I'm just glad it's over with. All right, we'll be back later. All right, man, we're all wrapped up with event one. About to do an athlete briefing for event two. How you feeling, boo? What you guys gonna snatch?
115 for sure.
115.
Maybe 125.
Maybe you snatch 115?
Oh, no. Maybe 105.
105. What do you snatch, Destiny?
95, maybe 100, maybe.
What are you snatching, Kristen?
55. Yeah, girl.
That's a good way.
Neon nails.
Check them out, though.
And that spray tan.
So what if you're already toning, you tan it?
You look toner. Toner sure. Tan.
What are we snatching?
55.
155? She's snatching 155. Same weight as me.
I wish.
What are we snatching, bro?
165.
We're snatching 165. Oh shit, I didn't know that. So I guess we're snatching 165. Yo, I'm here with Amber from Cross Donuts though.
Hi.
What up though? She brought us some of these bad boys. Bad boy for life. We ain't going nowhere. Tell us about it. Tell us about Cross Donuts real quick. Give us 30 second spiel.
My grandparents started it in the 60s, so it's family owned and operated. Me and my brother run a retail store. My sister does our wholesale.
When I was doing it, my only issue was that
20 million donuts a year.
Damn, that's a whole shit ton of donuts, bro. Yeah. Hit up Cross Donuts, best donuts in town. Hands down. Don't even trip, chocolate chip.
We're warming up for the second workout though. A little snatch. A little snatch, snatch.
I'm in my head. Yeah.
Get out of your head.
You gotta get out of it.
Yeah, I want you to bring her like a joint or something to get out of her head, you know what I'm saying? No.
Filming me.
I'll be always like to blame me for like filming or photos or not telling her which rings to go on. It should make you live better, you know?
If you guys in the back row want to back these cones off.
Feeling boo, how you feeling boo? Lightweight from the queen, what's up?
Lightweight,
baby!
Kayla, how you feeling? Still feeling good?
Still feeling good.
Feeling good, Kelly.
I'm here.
We got the man right here, racing gear, putting on the show.
Oh, hey, what's happening? You, happy birthday, this Omar. Thanks for coming out, supporting.
We're excited to be out here.
We appreciate it.
Kudos to this guy. And thank it's you, all team. I'm up. It's recording.
All right, 135, you know what I'm saying? It feels good, you know? Just having some fun out here, no big deal. 145, we'll start, yeah? Sione is our new guy.
CrossFit for how long now?
4 months, give or take?
4 months.
4 months, we pushed him into the RX comp. 4 months into CrossFit.
Good luck, birthday boy.
Good luck, bud. 3, 2, 1.
Here we go! Nice.
That's it, man.
Woo!
Yo, that was event two. Not too bad. I was like taking photos and videos. I didn't even know where we were at. I thought we were done, then we weren't done.
How'd you guys do?
Good. We didn't miss.
Didn't miss any lifts?
No miss.
What did we get? What did we lift? Highest?
Highest for me was 75.
75? Nice. What'd you get, boo?
125.
125.
Damn. Okay.
What did we get?
Total?
Yeah. No, your heaviest lift.
Oh, 95.
95. Feel good about it?
Yeah. Because I just PR'd 100 last week, so I'm not mad at 95.
Hey, yes, what's up? What do we hit, Kira?
115.
115. Woo! Happy about it?
I'm not talking about
it. Are we happy about it? Yeah. Okay, that's what's up.
With the pretty lift, too.
180.
How we feel? We feel good? Feel
great.
Good about it?
Feel great.
What's up? What'd you hit?
180 on the last one.
180, let's go,
yeah,
baby.
Yeah, baby. Bobby's recharging.
It's the secret, guys.
Recharge with that human deodorant though. I'm gonna need some of that because I'm getting kind of smelly. Two events down, one more to go. Go inside the gym and have some fun. I'm just gonna feel bad for John if we make it to the pistols. Be like, sorry about it, bruh. You're on your own. All right, y'all. We'll see you guys inside.
Okay, this guy right here. How cool is this guy? He's on a skateboard, looking like he's 21.
21 with a lot of years.
What's today?
Experience.
What's Saturday?
Saturday is watch your wife compete.
Watch your wife compete Saturday, you know what I'm saying?
Your wife, not wife. I didn't.
Wait, we wear red on Fridays, but what, there's no Saturday thing? There's no Saturday thing?
Saturday.
Come on, bro.
You gotta help me. Pitch in.
You need something for Saturday.
Soggy Saturday.
Soggy Saturday.
I mean, what does that mean? It's gotta
be soggy waffles.
Sweaty Saturday.
That's social Saturday.
Social Saturday.
You gotta get out
social
and chit chat with people, you know? Yeah. Talk to people.
Social Saturday.
You know what I'm saying? We got one more workout to go.
Uno mas.
Just taking a nice big break. They switched the order of the heats around so that the top athletes can go first so they get some rest before the last workout. And they bumped us. Us. Bottom.
Our
bottom
participators.
Of the, is that it? That's Jay's? Okay. Sweet. I thought I lost Jay's voodoo floss. Gosh. Nothing worse than losing someone else's shit.
Yeah.
Like, you know?
For real. It's like you kept, literally kept saying, we're gonna lose some, and it wasn't even on.
I know, I just know there's so much stuff around, you know?
Yeah.
There's so many moving parts. It's easy.
Happy birthday.
Oh, yeah, you know, it's the birthday. I wasn't coming here for the birthday, but, yeah, you know, just coming here to chit-chat or something.
I feel like I need to scoot
in between you guys. Yeah, we're all in there. What's up, ladies?
Hi.
How are we doing? Got one more workout to go?
Yes.
Feeling good?
Yes. Yeah. 18 minutes long.
How do we feel about this whole competition? Like, how does it make you feel?
It's been fun.
Yeah.
It's like a big accomplishment.
Yeah. It's pretty cool.
Yeah. Especially those snatches.
I feel like I bullied a lot of people into doing the competition super last minute.
You did.
I did. Yes, I did. I guilted them. Like, it's my birthday. We need to all go out and do this competition. But it's cool now that we're out here.
Yes. It's been a lot of fun.
I feel like it's, I mean, as you get older, it's hard to like get out and do stuff with like people,
yes,
and friends. So this is like a cool competition. Just get to hang out and chill.
I love seeing everybody.
Well, yeah, it's rock. Cool. And you get to see some other athletes crush it. You get a little motivation. Some of it makes you feel like, man, I suck. But overall, it's good times.
Yeah, the sled push. Yeah.
Well, we only need two workouts. Which one did you enjoy more?
Push, Kilta. It was,
yeah,
so hard.
That was hard. It was really hard.
The snatches were super fun.
The snatches were fun.
Yeah,
for sure. Did you guys all hate your snatches?
Yeah.
Yeah. Miss any? No?
Nope.
All right. I missed one. No. The last one.
We stood consistent at 65 the whole time.
That's good. That was kind of the plan. We did 145, 155, and then made a jump towards the end, and then I made a final jump because you can miss two lifts.
Yeah.
I guess so. Anyways.
Destiny did all the jumping for us.
Yeah, she did.
There you
and
go.
She hit it all. It was awesome.
That's good. Good stuff, ladies. That's it. Peace. Boys just finished up. Ask him how it was.
It's good.
Good?
Yeah. I enjoy it.
Oh
man.
Not bad?
It was fun.
Fun now that it's over? Fun while you're in or fun now it's over?
Neither.
Neither, okay.
Shit! Gotta get ready to get this thing started.
Tell me, do you know what time it is? Swizzy! I don't condone the chrome in the wall. I switch, slow down the beat, it's all up. Slow motion for me, like your ass is screwed up. Make you move like the...
Ouch.
How you? We got worked.
Yeah, how we feel?
We got worked on that. Sure, can't stand push-ups. It's all good, it's still fun.
Good job.
Go,
I got your little spin class.
You know, time's some fun. It's all over.
Participation. We did it.
We did it.
We did it, dude. We did it.
Yep.
It's all over.
I don't think we're anywhere close, so that's a good thing. The one time when you don't want to be top five.
Yeah.
May the evening ladies will be up front.
Yeah, your first one, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, doing a competition RX for the first time is really hard to do.
Yes, it is. But I had good partners.
Yeah, that's all that matters, dude. All right, bro. It's a wrap.
Yeah.
That was fun. I mean, you got to rip. That sucks.
Yeah, it's fine.
That's never fun. But for the most part, injury-free.
But I mean,
that was fun. I thought we'd make it to pistols and John would be doing all of them. But instead,
we didn't need to worry about that.
But instead, I got stuck on doing pretty much close to all the handstand push-ups. Not terribly mad about it. We only do like one at a time at a certain point. Anyways, I mean.
Yeah.
What do you guys got?
You guys got
one more?
You're walking out of there.
Walking out of there alive.
Hey, happy birthday.
Thank you, thank you. Where are you guys sitting at?
Another day?
I have no idea.
They haven't put the last bit in yet.
Straight out of the garage?
Straight out of the garage.
Right.
That they hit that podium for like the 10th time this year already?
Hopefully.
Yeah, for sure.
10 podium straight out of the garages.
These women
been in the game for a minute since what? When have you been CrossFitting?
When did we start? 2012? Yeah, 12 years.
Yeah, it's been a minute, right?
Two babies.
The OGs,
yeah.
Triple OGs, you know, when you're 10 plus years into this stuff, your body starts falling apart. And for some reason you keep going, you don't know why. Like, why do I keep going?
Because you've already invested so much time.
But I guess if we were to stop, we'd be way worse off, right?
Punishment. Yeah.
You see some people who are like, ooh, you should have kept going. But anyways. Life does get in the way. It goes in phases. You know? Waves and phases. Yeah. That's a wrap.
Thank you.
That's a wrap, bro. Chones is out. Hey, where does Chones come from, actually?
So when I was a kid, these bullies of mine that were my teammates, I love them, but they took my underwear after weigh-ins one day, or my clothes after weigh-ins one day.
Oh.
And so I was running around in my underwear trying to find my clothes, and they were like, oh, look, it's Shoney and his Chonies. And
I get it now.
2 Chainz dropped the song where it was 2 Chainz, and they were like, 2 Chones.
Oh, got it now.
So
that makes sense. Sione Chones. Got it.
Sione Chones.
Not Chones. Now it all makes sense.
Yep.
No IGV. That's because we bullied her into getting an Instagram. It's usually how this stuff works. It's a lot of peer pressure, you know?
Why do you think I'm here today?
Yeah, totally. Everyone gets peer pressure.
See you guys on Monday.
Later, buddy. I peer pressured and bullied people into being here today, you know?
But they had fun.
Hella blessed. Stay hella blessed, y'all.
Catch them on the Hella Blessed podcast. Talking hella shit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We're gonna be a special guest soon on the Hella Talking Hella Shit podcast. We're gonna go over there. We're gonna smoke some shit, talk some shit.
Happy birthday.
I appreciate it. It's been fun. It's been a fun day.
It's been a great day.
Getting to kick it. We get to kick it with people like that often. Although we had to work hard, it was worth it, you know?
It was worth it.
We hella blessed to be up in here doing this shit, and that our bodies are capable, barely. Most of us are barely hanging on by a couple ligaments, by a couple tendons. We're in there, so I'll look at you guys on the flip side. Next comp, maybe a lifting comp in May. Ooh. It might be too soon, but I might be down for it. So let's just keep it going so we can kick it, you know?
Yeah.
Peace out.